hope that the internet will remain free, single internet, where freedom of expression and human rights are respected. So I think that the internet really is a key in forwarding these important topics, and that's what I consider being the most important function of the use of internet now, is the freedom of speech.
Okay.